किसने बोला यार ये पका रहा है, हाँ भाई तो निकल जाओ ना लाइफ से, आप यहाँ पे क्यों, ये लाइव मेरे फैंस के लिए जो एंजॉय कर रहे हैं मेरे साथ, तो आप जा सकते हो अगर मैं पका रहा हूँ आपको। This is my awards. I think सबकी हालत वही है, all of us can't sleep. By the way, I remember telling all my fans that I'll do a room tour with them, and मैंने कभी किया ही नहीं. मैं सोचा why not do it tonight? Firstly, I'll show you the most my most favorite spot in the room. This is my awards corner. All the crazy awards that I have gotten my career, and like for me, all of them are so special. I'll tell you the one which was my first award. My first award was this one, the Jagjeet Singh Award for Best Music Debut Non-Film. This was for my album called Arman, which was released in 2014. Yes, it was released in 2014. And that was the first award that I got, along with the award for Olia from Ungli and bunch of other awards. Lot of them. And some of them are even like fan-made, you know, pictures and stuff, frames that they've sent me over all these years. So yeah, this is like my most favorite corner in my room. This is a cute little thing I have in my room. I work hard so my dog can have a better life. It's true. I mean, all of us really work so hard just because they can have a chilled out life. I mean, they deserve to. Well, that's my TV. I'm just randomly showing you guys stuff in my room. This is my messy bed. And I had this stand while doing the acoustic session. That's my guitar. I don't know. I keep playing around with my guitar in the middle of the night. Some more messy clothes. Yeah, that's about it. I mean, it's pretty much this. This is my room. I've not shared this with anyone till now, but like this is the first time I share it with all my fans. किसने बोला यार ये पका रहा है, हाँ भाई तो निकल जाओ ना लाइफ से, आप यहाँ पे क्यों, ये लाइफ मेरे फैंस के लिए जो एंजॉय कर रहे हैं मेरे साथ, तो आप जा सकते हो अगर मैं पका रहा हूँ आपको. Someone said, I want to play your guitar so badly. I'm very possessive with my guitars. I usually don't let anyone touch my guitars. But if you play well, I'll definitely give it to you. People are asking me, where's Handsome? Handsome is sleeping with mom and dad. He's in the other room. So he's always sleeping. But I'm letting him sleep because abhi बेचारे को डिस्टर्ब नहीं करना है. Yeah, I just randomly did this live. I didn't even know what was going to happen. Like, I just picked up the guitar and just sang a few songs acoustic. I'm glad you guys had fun. And अगर किसी तरीके से आप लोग की रात बन गई तो I'm really, really glad. तो चलो, I'm gonna say good night now. Even I need to sleep. 2 baje soonga to 10 baje uthunga. 8 ghante ka sleep bahut important hai. So I'm gonna try to sleep. Usually I don't sleep at 2. I sleep at around 5 in the morning. But yeah, I'm gonna try to sleep early. So peace out, guys. Love you all. Take care. Stay safe. And I'll see you soon again for another live session.